Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 19, Verse 30. And Mephibosheth said, "Let him take it all, now that my lord the king has come back to his house in peace."